Our services providing kidney dialysis are at breaking point, according to a new report. One dialysis machine can treat 4 patients daily. The report found of our 15 units providing the service, 8 have at least 5 patients using a machine every day, with 3 units servicing up to 6 patients. There's capacity for just over 1,700 patients, but there are nearly 2,000 patients receiving long-term dialysis care. With the impact this is having on the care provided, here's Te Aniwa Hurihanganui.
Elizabeth Wilson suffers from chronic kidney disease, and without one of these, she would die.
I do it 3 times a week, and because I do it overnight, I do it for 7-hour sessions. If it's daytime, it's 5 hours. It is a long time.
The dialysis machine cleanses her blood, a job kidneys are supposed to do. More than half of those who need dialysis are Māori and Pacifica.
It's pretty critical that we are on this on the machines. It's really the last stop for us. Unless we have a transplant, we will never get better.
But the country's 15 dialysis units are in crisis, with one machine now treating up to 6 patients a day and some staff working overnight to keep people alive.
The nurses are working double shifts, they're doing overtime, they're being called in at short notice. They are literally being pushed to the brink.
So it affects us physically as well as the pressure that we see on them.
Another 100 full-time staff are needed to meet the demand.
Chronic kidney disease by 2035 is going to be the 4th biggest cause of death worldwide. Yet we have no real structure in place to do anything about that in New Zealand.
With limited facilities, many patients are travelling for hours to access treatment.
I live in Wanaka, which is pretty much a 4-hour drive. And so if I have a problem that can't be solved over the phone, I have no support in Wanaka and I have to travel down to Dunedin to get it sorted.
People's lives will become at risk if nothing is done.
A plea on behalf of patients who rely on this lifeline. Te Aniwa Hurihanganui, One News.